trade wars. You might ask, why should I be interested in trade wars? Well, with the rising tensions between the US and China, which some experts even call Cold War-like, it might have huge impacts on the whole world. At the center of these rising tensions is a trade war between the two superpowers. The weapons in trade wars are tariffs. Tariffs are taxes imposed on imported goods, thus making those products more expensive for consumers. So why do politicians use tariffs then? They use tariffs to protect domestic goods. And I guess a little extra revenue doesn't hurt either. But when one country imposes tariffs on goods imported from another one, the response might be tariffs in the other direction as well. If this back and forth escalates, we call it a trade war. This is what's happening between the US and China. First, the President of the United States imposed tariffs on a long list of Chinese goods, to which the General Secretary's response was, of course, imposing taxes on lots of US products. And both leaders have said that they have further tariffs up their sleeves. Conversations about trade wars also include trade deficit. If you don't know what trade deficit means, don't worry. Those running the world's most powerful nation don't seem to understand it either. When the US and China are trading with each other, and the US imports more computers from China than it exports soybeans to there, then the US is in a trade deficit. Namely, they import more than they export. So the money is flowing out of the country, and that's why trade deficit is hurtful for the economy. So why should countries avoid trade wars? First, consumers pay more for the same goods as before, and second, countries see a decline in exports due to the higher prices. Just like in the case of any other war, there are really no winners here. And what's your opinion about trade wars? Tell us in the comment section. And if you're interested in more CaseSolvers Explains episodes, see you next time.